Thank you so much. And I'm extremely excited about my project. This is my debut project. And I have been giving a lot of interviews to you people when I got featured in Forbes India magazine, America Daily Post, Respect magazine. They had given me the title, the youngest philanthropist. When the COVID was going on, like, we have been starting awareness campaigning door to door. Like, I'm extremely thankful to all of them, my team, my staff, Misty Sen FM's T-Series, for believing in me and giving me such a big, huge chance to debut in the Bollywood. And as we are here today to unveil the first look poster of our project. And if you guys have any kind of questions, please one by one you can ask and you can start.
We have it as Asif.
But yeah, struggle is the best thing. If anybody will do the struggle and उनका पूरा रास्ता खुल जाएगा उस चीज से. बाकी सर्वाइव करना इज वेरी टफ इफ वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्ट्रगल फॉर दिस.
How many films you are signed right now?
Yeah, I'm having back to back three projects with Misty Sen FM's, and one this project is my debut project, and we got collaborated with T Series for this, and I have back to back in many projects in pipeline with the same production company. I'm the brand ambassador of the Misty Sen FM's.
There are so many, artists from Kashmir who are just joining the Bollywood. How was, crucial your journey towards the Bollywood?
Yeah, it was extremely hectic. When we talk about Bollywood in Kashmir, it's very difficult to talk about in such kind of atmosphere, like when we are not able to sustain some kind of, like, we are not able to stay in peace, like, and when we talk about Bollywood, it's late, very quite difficult for a Kashmiri guy. Like, every eye is not dark blue. Everyone is having their own perspective, a different vision of thinking. So I can't think say that everybody is thinking same about Muslim, Islam, something, not like that.
But in
your I honestly tell you one thing, I didn't feel anything like that. बड़े शहरों में छोटी छोटी बातें होती रहती अक्सर सेनोरेटा.
हम लोगों ने कॉन्सेप्ट डेवलप हुआ था एंड इस म्यूजिक वीडियो का प्लान चल रहा था सब चीज़ें. एंड व्हेन आई सी द लोकेशन आई सेज कि या दिस इज लाइक डैम गुड अमेजिंग प्लेस. सो हम लोग यहाँ पर उसको प्लान कर सकते हैं अच्छे से. और यहाँ पर जब शूट हुआ तो अब गाने की बात करूँ तो song is very nice because Ami Mishra, you all know, is a very good singer, is very good composer. Or lyrics Kunal Verma ne likhe. He is a very well known lyricist in Bollywood. See, he gave us lots of amazing tracks like Hasi Ban Gaya and all. To gana bahut beautiful tha. So hamara target ye tha ki video bhi utna beautiful hona chahiye. So Ayan ne bahut acha performance diya us cheez ko lekar. Aur jo unki production team hai MCF, like एवरी गाय इज़ वेरी प्रोफेशनल. उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से काम किया उस चीज़ को लेकर. और ओवरऑल जो प्रोडक्ट बन के आया, सो इट्स नाइस. टी सीरीज लव दैट एंड आई होप कि आप लोग को भी सबको बहुत अच्छा लगेगा.
एक्चुअली द थिंग इज़ दैट